form of independence is not being anchored to a mortgage. Gone are the days when renting was just for futon sleeping, top ramen eating, single somethings. Apartment life has evolved, and as Mike Brookbank tells us, renting is what's trending.
This new dream house is a happy ending to our story.
The American dream of homeownership in the 1950s is a distant memory as more people are moving into multifamily buildings.
People have moved away from buying homes.
So much so, there's a new buzzword in the rental industry.
Now we have what we're calling renters by choice.
As for the list of reasons why renting is all the rage, let's start with amenities.
Looking for the kinds of things they might not be able to afford if they were to buy the house themselves.
In Cleveland, Ohio, that includes granite, glass stall showers, and walk-in closets. And that's just the beginning. Concierge service is available 24/7, for a price, of course.
You have people to accept your packages, you have people to walk your dogs, you have people to make phone calls for you.
In Phoenix, Arizona, it's all about carefree living. No yard work or maintenance costs have people lining up at Forest Park Apartments.
Big trend this year, definitely. Been holding a waiting list since December of last year.
Down in West Palm Beach, Florida, apartment living is more appealing because of its flexibility.
The leases are flexible, so if in a year you don't like the neighborhood or don't like the community you're living in, you can switch.
Right now, buying a home is actually 38% cheaper than renting, according to Julia. But some experts predict renting could eventually save you the most cash, as both home prices and interest rates are expected to rise. As more people continue to come home to apartments for whatever reason, it's safe to say developers will continue adding high-end finishes. Hey, I can still cook this bag of ramen in this fancy kitchen, right? For The List, I'm Mike Brookbank.